Well, guys, I just don't know where to start, to be honest with you. I literally just...